Nathan Anidugbe is sent out to reflect on his bad behaviour.
You knew that I addressed that last speech to you without naming you specifically because we had eye contact the whole time I was doing it.
But it wasn't just me, that's the thing.
You were taller than the rest of the group.
No, no, because no, I'm not taller than the rest of the group, miss. Jefford, he's as tall as me.
Well, you were the one
No, miss!
How dare you speak to me like that? Turn around!